very warm welcome to our friends from the international group companies.
Bharti Foundation had restarted with 8 schools in 2006. Today we have reached 2,500 government schools. Till 2012 we were in 6 states. Today we have reached 16 states. We are preparing our students for life. Many of them do well in studies, some of them don't. But what we are very clear about is they will have right kind of value system, right kind of life skills to take right kind of decisions. And that's what we are preparing them for.
Namaste. Children who are featured in the Karma Curriculum Powers, first in the series, are children who are breaking the mold. They're children from very unserved and underserved communities who are already making a difference. It's an old Native American saying that we do not inherit the earth from our ancestors. We borrow it from our children. Nuri is right there first. She's the first story in the book also. She comes from a place where community believes that girls need not be educated.
And we have क्या बनना चाहते हो?
बड़े होकर उनको डॉक्टर बना चाहते हैं क्योंकि उनको सभी नारियों को दवाइयाँ देते हैं.
Good evening to all of you. My name is Diksha Mishra. मैं सत्यवादी स्कूल पुरिया क्लास से पास आउट हो चुकी हूँ और अब मैं प्रहालय कॉन्वेंट हाई स्कूल क्लास 6 में पढ़ती हूँ. मैं सत्यवादी स्कूल पुरिया कला को बहुत मिस करती हूँ, जैसे वहाँ के टीचर्स, वहाँ की बिल्डिंग्स, वहाँ की हरियाली और वहाँ के छोटे बच्चे, वहाँ के मेरे दोस्त. मैं अपने टीचर्स को इसलिए मिस करती हूँ क्योंकि वो मुझे एक अच्छे और अलग स्टाइल में पढ़ाते हैं. My favorite teacher name is Mrs. Poonam ma'am.
Every quarter, every month, every day, there are stories being written at Satya Bharti schools. You have to actually go out and see the challenges these kids have, not only in their lives, but even in the community. The children are not only impacted in their lives, but they are also making life hell for the community there. Thank you and keep supporting Bharti Foundation and all the way.